The Second Amendment is there to protect the First Amendment. So, as soon as the government can disarm the people, they can do anything they want. And you see, we've seen this in one country after another. They take the guns away from the people, then they do fake elections, and then the people try to protest, and they just get shot.